Bring it to the phone. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door, ready to make an entrance. So whack on up.
Looking for a hot pool to strap up.
Give me that microphone, punch so I can bust like a bummer. Hopping in low bass together, now you know you in trouble. Yeah, and it's okay. I think they in the mood for another one of those G hits. Cause they nothing but a G bang. Back to low FG, so the claim is back. That's wrong, is the label that's plays back. Unfatable, but we got the same hits. Well, looking good enough to get more like a proper chunk. I take a small piece of some of that focus stuff. You know I'm out of with it, it's all the
I'm burning it up. D-E-G-C, you should be turning it up. D-E-G-C, you should be turning it up. D-E-G-C, you should be turning it up.
flame. Hey, you know I'm a bank song, but only on the next side. Yeah, that's a great sound. Just chill to the next episode.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Welcome everyone to $4.20 and a whole lot of weed. Our first match, we got Deltarune against Destiny or some shit. Yeah. Alright, enough waiting. It's time. Let's begin. So we got Deltarune, and now for the other character. Wait, what? The music doesn't work. I forgot to put it in. Her music's glitched. You know what? That's a good thing. Here we go, Midnight Championship match. We got Destiny versus Deltarune. Look at that beautiful title.
Introducing the challenger from New.
Don't care. Here we go. And here we go. Holy shit! And there it goes. And already shotgun dropkick. Also, forgot to mention two things. One, I was originally going to start earlier, but the music was removed, so I had to add all of it. There was two music that I knew I couldn't add. I mean, not because I didn't want to add it, but because I couldn't find the file. I'm guessing Destiny's was one. There's another one. I forget which one. But yeah, you get the point. And already springboard head scissors, I believe. Boom! My voice cracked. Still there, retired. And hip drop. Ouch. And Deltarune no sold it. How rude. Also, one more thing. If you're watching, type in the chat. I like when people type in the chat during matches. It makes Zero happy. When Zero's happy, I get motivated. When Zero's sad, it's not motivated. Be like Adaptive. He's typing in the chat. Good job, Adaptive. And already gonna go for Suicide Solution on Destiny. The irony is obvious. If you don't get the joke, Destiny's attire is based off Sayori from Doki Doki Literature Club. And it's become a meme at this point. And her outfit is the same outfit that, let's just say, a certain event happened. Meanwhile, Delta with a comeback. Boom! And already, Deltarune is kicking her ass with a Falcon Arrow! If Bionic was here, he'd be saying he did the deal. Cover already, Jesus. What?! 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 Really?! What the fuck?! Are you shitting me?! Are you fucking- What?! I wasn't controlling anyone! Why?! Your overall is 100! What the fuck?! I'm not joking! Her rating was 100! She did not have a 75! What the fuck?! We have a new champion! The man- We just started! It lasted like 3 minutes! Really? That was fucking stupid. Well, the weed really... That was really sad. What the fuck was that? I mean, seriously. Alright, so now it's time for the men's battle royal. Next is the women's title match. So we got... hold on. Fuck, I already forget one of the guys. One of the new guys. He's not signed the WDR, but he was... He wanted to join the Battle Royal, and he was the 7th person to do so. Remember, I said it was open invitational, so this is allowed. And his name was, Wyndham Bailey. Alright, Wyndham Bailey. And we also got Austin Zero, The Kid, Bellamy Wayne, Daisuke. Fuck, how do I say his name? I don't want to sound stupid. Where's his name? Daisuke. Oh, there we go. Daisuke Ozori. Yeah, Daisuke. Then we got Austin Zero, The Phony, Bellamy Wayne, Tommy Blaze, the guy on the poster, Chad 47, and finally DJ. All right, here we go. What? Tusky's not in this. Who's this? Oh yeah, I forgot he didn't send me his theme. So he gets to be Tusky for this match. Yeah, Jamaican! Jamaican Wyndham Bailey. It's Tusky, but if he was white, let's go! Yeah. Wait, what? I'm guessing this is the other thing that didn't get fixed. I'm guessing this, right? Oh, I forgot. You didn't send me a theme. Okay, good. Yeah, the kid doesn't have a theme either. Also, Tusky's very emotional. Same with Brian. Just letting you guys know. They don't mean anything. Me and Chico always say they're dumb and dumber. Tusky's the dumber one, while Brian's the dumb one. Speaking of Chico, his match will be after the women's match, and then after that, the women's battle royal in the main event. The big boys. Oh, by the way, I forgot to mention. When's the women's match? I really hope they go outside the ring, because I got some surprises. Let's just say that. Not gonna say it. There's a few new weapons I added, because fuck the number ones. Alright, so we got the kid in the ring, we just had Wyndham Bailey. Sorry, Wyndham Bailey in the back, we got the kid, and who's next? Now there should be custom themes here. Let's see if this works. Okay, good, it works. Here's the mascot of the poster. This is his turf, because weed. And his name is Tommy Blaze. It's perfect for him. Just Blaze. Like, over the top rope. I don't want it to be too long. He has the right. No, he has the right. I'll give him an excuse. It's his pay-per-view. I mean, he's on the poster. I'll give him a slack here. But we all know someone's going to abuse the steps to become the biggest heel of them all. Boo! Wait, is this guy? Is this the right guy to boo? I forget. Who is this? Oh, hold on.
God, that's amazing! Something's not right here. You were just making it look like you were playing. You're a phony! Hey, this guy's a great big phony! That's right, you're a big fat phony! Hey, you know who lives in this house? A great big phony! That's right, a phony lives here! A big fat phony! Wasn't gonna jump. You're a phony! Hey everybody, this guy's a great big phony!
We got big fat phony! I should add to the theme. No, that's all of it. He's a big fat phony! That's right, he's a big fat phony! Fuck you! Hate this guy. Biggest heel besides BGF and, who's the other heel? Oh yeah, Chico. They're both mega heels. No. I don't want to be called Steen, so I'm not having that match. I just have a handicap match with all my goons versus him. AKA Warden and, Better Than You, Nice Try. Alright, so this is the other theme that got glitched. Shit.
And from Jersey City, New Jersey. Fuck. Weighing in at 140 pounds. AK-47.
Alright, note to self, fix his theme after. And now, Bellamy. Delta beat Destiny in 3 minutes. It was the most sad match I have ever seen. And I was not controlling Destiny, so there's no way it was rigged. I don't know how in the world that happened. That was just sad. Here comes the OG E-Fedder here, Bellamy Wayne. Will he finally get a win? Probably not. He has the worst luck. Yeah, that wasn't the quickest match. It wasn't as bad as the tables match between Click and Kingdom. But it was still probably the second quickest. I mean, Jesus Christ. Like, that was honestly just sad. I knew Chica was in that joke. I mean, actually, no, Chica, I already did that joke. Nice try. Next is the women's title match after this one. Alright, so 3 more entrances to go. This is going to be a long entrance sequence. Why would we do a drug test? Who's this? I have bad memory. Is it Daisuke? No, it's DJ! 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 I only forget people by their themes. It's nice that everyone in this match do not look the same, so it will be very easy to distinguish people. Okay, instead of the generic edgy gimmick, it's very easy to tell. What the fuck is wrong with his mask? It looks creepy when he tries to talk. Alright, next is either Daisuke or other guy. Who's this? Get this, Suki. And their opponent from AJ Styles! No, I'm joking. Weighing in at 190 pounds, the Asian Nightmare. Well, that's racist. Dude, that sounds racist as shit. The Asian Nightmare. Daisuke is here. I forget who he lost to, but he got dominated. But here's the thing, though. Even though he got dominated, like, in his first match, he held his own. He never gave up. Who the DJ, get your damn head out the way! DJ, get your ass out the camera! Thank you. Fucking asshole. Yeah, get your face out of the... Get your damn head out of the camera shot. Here we go. Austin's already in trouble. Come on, kid. Eat shit! eat shit. You suck. The kid turned face! Yeah! You suck! You lasted only 5 seconds! Oh, good job! Speaking of lasting 5 seconds, AK's in trouble. Looks like no one's noticed him yet. That was sad! And I mean, really? Why is AK still hung in the ropes? He's still lying on the ropes. What is he doing? There we go. Also, just because you're limited, you just stop watching. Keep watching. It's always fun. AK was just... she was high as always. Tommy... no. Destroyer! Daisuke! I really... first, we had a squash match, and now we had someone limited in, like, less than 10 seconds. That... oh, Sunset Flip Powerbomb! DJ... DJ! Oh! Wyndham! Nope, gave up. Daisuke didn't try it. He didn't want to risk it. AK almost got eliminated. Wyndham is just standing, sitting there. He's... no one noticed him. He's safe. Unless someone notices him, he's fucked. Oh, DJ notices him! DJ! Oh, Bellamy saved him. That would have been... oh, what the fuck was that? What in tarnation? What is that stupid shit? Meanwhile, Wyndham... the kid's got Daisuke... oh my god! Fuck, Bellamy just killed the kid. Meanwhile, Wyndham's in trouble by Tommy. And here comes Pedigree! But Bellamy's already tired. Wow. And Daisuke is beating the shit out of AK. Wow. And oh! Daisuke wants revenge after his terrible... it's not terrible debut. He held his own even though he lost. He wants to get a win. Wants to prove to the WDR universe... actually, no. Just the fucking fans. Fuck it. AK in the corner. Daisuke chose the other one. Oh! Tommy almost got eliminated by the kid! And here comes Daisuke after I said that. Daisuke! Fuck. I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I jinxed it. Fuck. I'm sorry, Daisuke. I jinxed it. I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm an asshole. I'm sorry. DJ, Tommy got saved. I mean, not saved. He barely held on. Tommy went for the poison runner. The kid, Bellamy! Bellamy! Almost got eliminated. Wait. The kid, on the other hand, the kid! Oh, he got lucky. This is getting intense. He's Asian, you dumb fuck. This is why I'm happy I didn't book Emerald. Speaking of Emerald, where's the other YouTube videos? Get your ass uploading. Super kick! My voice cracked. Super kick! Super kick! What was that? Codebreaker. And I'll upload more. We need more. Wait, what? Oh, shit. Cool. Now we just gotta wait for Chico to upload his dumbass thumbnails. And oh god, headbutt. We're already down to 6. And Tommy and Zaguri. We're just waiting for Chico with the thumbnails. Waiting for... holy shit, AK got both of them! Watch him be eliminated after I say that. Okay, good. The kid's in the corner. But Tommy... Tommy's in trouble! He's in the corner. DJ! No. Tommy gonna go for the triple one, two, and wait for everyone. Type in the chat if you're watching. And three. The kid's gonna go for a suplex. Oh, another enziguri by Tommy.
You got fans, bro.
Thank you for the follow. Oh god, he hit the thing. AK, is the AK's in control. After I say that, watch him be eliminated. Okay, good. Bellamy went for the pedigree, couldn't do it. The kid's gonna go for the terminating knee again. And a face buster by Wyndham. You know, AK, Wyndham. Oh shit, Wyndham. Oh, Wyndham got lucky there. He would have been... oh no, Wyndham's fucked. And Wyndham's gone! AK eliminated someone. Well, go back to whatever you came from, because you're gone. Unless you want to sign with WDR, but you're gone. Anyways, Bellamy's fucked. Bellamy holding his on. AK, on the other hand. Moonsault by AK. AK, oh, he got lucky there. Oh no, AK. AK's in trouble. Oh, DJ! And AK's eliminated! We're down to 4. And oh god, Bellamy's bleeding. And Tommy's in trouble. We're down to the kid, Tommy, DJ, and Bellamy. One of these 4 will win absolutely nothing but my amusement. Elbow. The kid setting up for something. Oh shit, here we go. Boom, bull hammer. Feet trigger. Oh, the kid got lucky. Tommy was in the way. Oh, dragon cutter. With the knee, couldn't do it. Bellamy. Oh, he got saved by the kid. That would have been it for him. And a moonsault reverse DDT. But DJ. The kid's in the corner. Bod. Oh, Bod. Bob. Fuck. What the fuck am I saying? Bob. Okay. Body splash in the corner. Tommy. Super kick. Now he's going to go for that weird move. Somewhat like the bitter end. I don't know what to call it. That's what Evil Uno does. Double team to DJ. And the Bob splash. Yeah, good one. And the kid's in the corner. Nope, he got lucky. No one noticed him. Oh, DJ with the beautiful combo. Wait. Lariat. Oh, God. He went for the pounce. Couldn't do it. The kid. Spine busters, my car. Here comes a triple lariat. Is Tommy going to do anything? Nope, we can go after DJ. And the third lariat. And Bellamy. Bellamy. Bellamy is still in. He's going to go for the power bomb. Nope, couldn't do it. We're down to, man, these four are not giving up. DJ, looks like they're going to get teamed on. Yep, teamed on. That would have been it for DJ. He got lucky. This is getting intense. Tommy! Dragon cutter again, this time to the kid. And now Bellamy, everyone's getting back up on their feet. And Tommy with the knee, oh God. And the kid with reverse sling blade. Sorry, my throat's killing me. Bellamy! Nope. What the? I don't know what that was. And DJ! DJ is eliminated by the kid. No, he held on! Nope! Codebreaker! Oh, he missed the cutter completely. And Tommy Northern Lights! Fisherman's neckbreaker! And the kid with the knees. And oh God! DJ's in trouble. I just wanted DJ this time. Tommy wants this win. This is his yard. He has Blaze in his name. His last name is Blaze Emerald. Have Nelson backbreaker. All four up in the ring. DJ is... This might be for DJ. DJ is still in. He got resiliency. They just hugged there. DJ in the corner. If he gets grabbed, this is it. Oh, double axe handle. Oh, the kid. The kid's... Oh, God. Tommy's getting destroyed. And... Oh, God, the knee. And Bellamy. DJ. DJ. Nope. Man, these four are not giving up. Oh no, Bellamy's in trouble. Wait, no, he's not. Backbreaker. DJ and a Sidewinder. Oh, this is a long match. This might be a while. Tommy. No. Make sure to type invite more people. If there's only 10 people watching, a little bit sad. There should be more. Tommy is got saved. Holy shit. Maybe not. Oh, the kid, never mind. And the kid's eliminated. Tommy almost saved it. Goodbye. And the kid. The kid. Oh, he's just on 100%. Tusky or Emerald Jinxley. That's your nickname. The kid. Bellamy's in the way. You fool. And this is probably it for DJ. Yep, this is it. And DJ is eliminated. We're down to Bellamy and the kid. And kid's got this in the bag. Reverse neckbreaker. Will Bellamy finally get a win? He hasn't got a win in like 10 years. Oh shit, Pedigree! Oh my god. Pedigree! Come on, can Bellamy do it? Can he finally win a match? Bellamy! He finally won something! Bellamy finally won! He finally won again! He finally won a match! He finally did it! After 10 years or something! He finally won! It's like the 8K streak almost. Remember when I said at the beginning there's no way Bellamy's gonna win? He actually won!